Hello everybody, Jackie Sagar here to unveil the DMVSTREAM.COM Athlete of the Week, which comes from the hardwood, as Loudon Valley's Nick Ball turned in an all-around performance with 31 points, 11 rebounds, and 5 assists as Loudon Valley beat Champe 95-74 to win the Virginia 4A West Region Championship. If you want to be the DMV Stream Athlete of the Week, be sure to tweet us at DMVSTREAM.